So Amazon has sparked a bit of a smart speaker revolution with its really cool Echo devices, which use the super smart Alexa AI of its own division in order to allow you to communicate with your smart home devices, your lights, TV, whatever else you've got. Of course, since the Echo's arrival, we've seen new versions of the Echo and some strong rivals from the likes of Google and upcoming from the likes of Apple. So here's a roundup of the best smart speakers now in 2018 and some of the best ones that are coming soon. Amazon Echo with Alexa. Well, where better to start than with the smart speaker that kicked off the entire craze? The second-gen Amazon Echo is a long circular device with 360-degree sound and 7 long-range microphones for impressively accurate voice recognition. Call out to the Alexa AI and she can play your music, control your heating and lighting, give recipe guidance, and even sing you a little ditty when you're feeling down. And these days you can even get your Domino's order in with a quick shout or even interact with the Stranger Things crew. Alexa packs Bluetooth connectivity and also offers full multi-room support, so you can group speakers and get your tunes playing in perfect harmony all through your home. Amazon also offers Echo Dot mini versions of the full-size device, which plug into your existing speakers to give them some AI smarts. You can control your smart home goodies and get online in the same way that you would with a full-sized Echo, while the Dot even adds multi-room support to your favourite speakers. And us Brits can finally get our hands on the Amazon Echo Show, a funky new version which comes with a built-in camera and screen for increased interactivity. You also get full video support if you're, for instance, following a recipe along in the kitchen, or you just want to see who's at your front door via your smart video doorbell system. Google Home with Google Assistant. Not long after the Echo arrived, Google put its own smart AI to greater use by cramming the Google Assistant into its new Google Home speakers. While this is smaller than Amazon's device and therefore has fewer mics and reduced audio power, the Home is still backed by Google Smart Learning. You get similar controls to the Echo, and since the Home is Google branded, it'll enjoy compatibility with lots of new smart home gadgets in the future. And the Home also comes with a changeable material cover section, allowing you to style it to your own liking. And if you want something a little bit more compact and aren't too bothered about the audio quality, then the Google Home Mini is a very good alternative. Sonos One with Alexa. The powerful Sonos One speaker blasts some serious sound, making it ideal for any audiophiles out there. You can pair two of them together or get a proper multi-room setup on the go, as you'd probably expect from Sonos. And now the One is finally even better with a bit of built-in Alexa integration. This of course adds full voice support and smart home control as you get on the likes of the Echo and the Google Home. Sexy stuff. Harman Kardon Invoke with Cortana. The Invoke smart speaker from audio specialist Harman Kardon comes sporting Microsoft's Cortana AI. A less popular option than Amazon's Alexa for sure, but it's good for anyone who's already well on board that good ship Microsoft. The speaker itself has a cylindrical design with an all-metal build quality, and as you'd expect, it looks properly lush. The Invoke can make and receive Skype calls as well as play music and help with your calendar planning. 3 woofers and 3 tweeters mean that the 360-degree sound should satisfy any audiophiles out there too. Harman Kardon Allure with Alexa. When it comes to looks, the well-named Allure should certainly attract a few stares. In fact, this might well be the best-looking smart speaker yet, or perhaps the worst, depending on your personal tastes, of course. The 360-degree Allure bursts its own ambient light to react to your interactions, as well as pulsing along with the rhythm of any music playing. The Allure uses Alexa, meaning smart home controls with lots of integration from the get-go. And thanks to a 4-microphone far field and advanced noise cancelling system, the speaker should hear all of your commands easily, even from a distance. And now some of the best smart speakers that are coming soon. Panasonic SCGA10 with Google Assistant. Panasonic's entry into the smart speaker world comes packing Google Assistant and a square metallic build in black or white options. The top surface offers touch-sensitive controls, while there's also an Ethernet port and a 3.5mm AUX input too. Sound is powered by 2 domed tweeters and an 8cm subwoofer. Everything can be voice controlled as well as using those touch buttons, though the dedicated app provides yet another option. And you can hook up 2 of those speakers wirelessly if you want for a bit of stereo action. Onkyo Smart Speaker P3 with Alexa. Onkyo has already shown off its Alexa-powered smart speaker, which eclipses the first to offer DTS Hi-Fi technology for some really high-quality audio. This means impressively clear music via streaming services such as Tidal and Deezer, even when played in ear-bleeding glory through this absolute beast, complete with full voice control, of course. And thanks to the Onkyo Music Control app, compatible speakers can be grouped for multi-room support. Not that you need more oomph, as this unit already churns out plenty of power with its dual full-range drivers, dual passive bass radiators, and efficient DSP switching amplification. nothing less than you'd expect from an audio brand of this quality. Apple HomePod with Siri. Now, of course, a gadget revolution isn't complete until heavyweights Apple have weighed in with their own version, right? Sure enough, the Cupertino company has come up with the HomePod smart speaker, powered by its own Siri smart assistant. This compact blaster looks suitably attractive, as you'd expect from Apple, while promising high-quality audio for you music lovers. And as the Apple HomePod works with HomeKit, the speaker will immediately be able to start controlling your Apple-supported smart home via the app. Of course, the HomePod was announced absolutely bloody ages ago, so we're really looking forward to finally getting our mitts on one. Stay tuned for more on that. Don't forget to give us a like and a subscribe, and ding that notifications bell for more. Thanks for watching.